It's fair to say he's looked a little lost at times. You know, with Alba up there deep too, will he be as offensive-minded today? Or is Vidal going to be a guy doing a lot of work to cover for those two?
I think one to point out as well is Henderson. And hard to say that when you lose 3-0, but I thought he had a standout performance for Liverpool.
I think you could talk about him as one of the most improved players in the Premier League. Incredible scenes right now. You have to enjoy this, don't you, before a huge game like this?
Whether you're Barca, whether you're Liverpool, this is just an unbelievable place to play at. I mean, I think Barcelona will come in and welcome the challenge. Excuse me.
Wow. But first, I will let you listen to the Champions League anthem.
The tough part for Liverpool is that they are without two of their three main strikers. No Salah after a head injury at Newcastle on Saturday. No Firmino. But from the first leg, Barcelona are unchanged, which means it. And the Turkish official certainly played a huge part. Barcelona kick off exceptional season. First attack for Liverpool. Oh, and Shaqiri surely shooting. It is a corner. He didn't get it right. He wasn't really shoveling it across to the far post. But a bright start here from the home team.
Yeah, they've got a different looking attack tonight, but you'd fancy him to.
Works forward with good anticipation by Mane, and it's Henderson driving on. Henderson, and the goal for Origi. Suggestions of offside, we will of course get it reviewed, but Origi put it in, and it's the worst possible start for the ex-Liverpool players, but for the current ones, they're off to a flyer, they've got one back.
Well, it's Gleison,
a corner for Liverpool, in towards Fabinho at the Barcelona's corner, and he's in again. Here's Mane. Referee says no. Here's Coutinho. Now Jordi Alba. Back for Messi. First real contribution from the great man.
He's done well to force a save out of Alisson there.
Goes on for Suarez, who takes on Matip. Defend this corner. Do what they do best, which is score goals, make chances. Good save by Alisson. From Coutinho. Back with Sergi Roberto. Rakitic starting to find their game in that. Still Mane, who's got it across, the contribution there. Busquets, given no time by Henderson. And Sergi Roberto
waving the yellow card there as well, which is never.
Corner for Barcelona, headed away by Robertson. Comes out to Messi, who does miss sometimes.
No, even he puffs his cheeks here. It wasn't too far away.
Oh, Rakitic starting to find their game now. Been funded by it. But Liverpool are caught out here. Messi
should be feeling pretty good at the moment.
This is where Liverpool have got to be careful, because there will be fouls, and Barcelona will be. Ter Stegen got in the way. Now Suarez is saying, I was breaking away, and you've. There's a referee here. Trouble for Longley. Robertson. Might have been on target from Jordan Henderson.
Oh, lovely pick out from Robertson there.
The difference. Busquets was back on his heels, and here's Origi. Van Dijk. Mane. Involving Coutinho, Messi. Rakitic. And Robertson gets it out.
Yeah, they felt Fabinho was fouled there on the edge. He needs eyes in the back of his head here tonight, the ref.
Origi, Henderson. He's stayed down.
I don't want to lose him, the form he's shown in this opening half an hour. He's been a man on a mission. No, please not.
Yeah, that's exactly. It's away with the ball. Mane, Eerie. Trying to put it in towards Mane. be great for Liverpool if they get another one before half-time, and Mane in there with that very much in mind.
Well, it looked a perfectly timed run, and on this occasion...
It's a clever turn. It's a decent cross. Henderson. Robertson has a crack. Fabinho in the way. Busquets jumped. I wondered there whether that was seen as an armour. He went for the card very quickly. Was the yellow card.
Yeah,
header on Saturday evening. You say satisfactory, 2-0 would be splendid. And Liverpool concerned, and rightly so. It's a great stop by Alisson. Rigi. Mane towards the near post. On for Sergi Roberto. For Messi, who tries one. And hasn't quite got the range here at Anfield in this first half.
Yeah, they haven't done much wrong defensively, but that was a little mistake from Shaqiri.
They've got one back from the first 45 minutes. 1-0 to Liverpool. Great corner, but Van Dijk coming his way. Half a shout for handball, half a chance for a counter-attack for Barcelona here, but Henderson has stayed back, snuffs out the danger. Got a foot in, but didn't deal with it, and Mane running in behind in dangerous fashion again. They are living dangerously, the Spanish champions. Under Arnold wins it back, and Mane sprinting into the middle. Hard and low, yes, two! Wijnaldum! They're getting closer, Jurgen Klopp's men, to what would be an incredible comeback. That's the kind of late run that he makes, and that's the kind of reward that Liverpool get.
Makes another Jordi Alba mistake in the way that...
Knowing that it was Messi on the outside, through for Suarez, it's a big moment for Barcelona, it's another... That's a much more significant defeat. Shaqiri. It's in! It's incredible! It's Wijnaldum! Two in a couple of minutes for the substitute. And that three-goal disaster, if you like, from the Camp Nou has been wiped out here in 55 minutes at Anfield.
Well, we've seen some incredible nights at this football ground.
In swinging corner. Oh, and it's stopped by Ter Stegen, and he couldn't have seen it really, as Van Dijk got a good contact. Coutinho replaced by sensing more. Henderson. It's going to be Alexander Arnold. They do it twice in the same semi-final. Hits the wall, and Milner can't prevent the corner. Everything's been hard fought in this corner. Rakitic and Messi coming back onto it. Messi!
Clearly for the handball, but Alisson up until now is having an inspired evening. They're looking for Arta to keep the ball.
Taken deep by Messi and... Take it quickly!
Oh, wonderful thinking, Origi! Brilliant, absolutely brilliant from Liverpool. And for Barcelona, chaotic, catastrophic. And it's four, and they do lead now, not just on the night, but on aggregate. Well, have you ever seen any... Van Dijk hurt himself there in that challenge.
Milner.
Match. What a night for him.